I have a lot of riverine area in my constituency, and we have a lot of fishermen. And these people have never benefited anything from federal government intervention. Let me appreciate the move of this motion. This motion that is seeking to include fisheries as part of government development, so as enable government realize income from it to enable the fishermen and those who live along the water to also realize income from it. Let me say that whatever federal government wants to do to help fishermen is not giving assistance, but it's in the interest of the federal government. If you look at the statistics that I've read out, Babianti, over 3 trillion naira could be made if federal government takes fishery a major area. This makes what we get from oil pale into a significance. Maybe more than what we even get from taxation to some great extent. We are looking for a way to balance our budget. We're looking for a way to have other sources of income instead of concentrating on oil money. And fisheries is one area that we can do that. Areas where fishing could take place, ranging from Lake Chad, like my colleague said, River Niger, River Benue, and several rivers. And then you get to the Atlantic Ocean that has about 253-kilometer shoreline. And like in Lagos State, we have a lot of areas, especially in my federal constituency, that is purely a fisheries area. And I can assure you that if federal government takes the issue of fishing seriously, hunger will be defeated, more income will come to the people in the rural fishing areas, resilience will be less, and then, of course, development will come to the people. For me, that come from a more of federal constituency, I'm very interested in this motion. On an annual basis, federal government allocates money to herdsmen, animal husbandry, etc., etc. Money is allocated to farmers, even freeloads. But you never see this extended to a fisherman. I don't know whether it's because Nigeria, we try to look primitive and backward. Otherwise, even in developed countries like America, in other countries, like my colleague says, Sudan, developing countries like us, other developing countries like us, people pay attention to fisheries. But because we have oil in Nigeria, we've decided to forget about any other source that can bring income. We decided to forget about other vocations that can help to feed our people, that can help to improve the life of our people economically, and that can help to drive transition in this country. Today, you see foreign ships coming to our seashore. They continue to harvest our fish, both the ones that are not matured enough and the mature one. And they move away with the money. Nobody bothers to talk about them. You see pirates all over the area. There's no government policy to check this. And this is not good for us. If we are to develop, we must balance all areas of agriculture. Agriculture is not only farming. It's not only animal husbandry. But fisheries is a major, major part of it. Apart from providing us the protein that we need to grow our body, it provides us cash and it provides employment for a lot of our people. And that is why it is important that we support this motion. I personally want to see the next budget. When it comes out, we want to see an amount allocated for the development of fisheries. Nigeria can contact experts from all over the world who would now train us, teach us what to do, and within a short time, we'll be able to learn the art of handling our fisheries, and then money will come from the nation, and then, of course, to our people. I want to support this motion, and I urge all our colleagues to support it so that fishery will become a major money spinner or earner for Nigeria. Thank you.